obesity right on top of the surface. When I picked it up, it's a ketchup bottle from the 1920s. This is actually an original Heinz bottle from around 1910 to 1920.
It's like a little Frisby in there.
These are really cool, and I love to collect them. Do not judge. There are bottles they last everywhere, and
trying not to get scary as house in the picture.
I also found a few broken medicine bottles. This one's from New Jersey.
See the Frisbee? Or his disc?
I also found lots of bullets.
And they fly around.
I found a dump from almost 200 years ago that nobody knows about. And I spent the past few days looking for cool treasures and artifacts around here. Over 150 years ago, there were Civil War soldiers and stuff here, and they lost all sorts of really cool items.
Watch it all change.
I started screening through the old trash and locked, and the first thing I found was a Coca-Cola bottle from the
1920s. I love how they do this
shit. It's pretty hard to see, but if you look on the right-hand side, you can see the patent date of December 25th, 1923, making it a Christmas gift.
They're all coming that way.
Bricks, glass, and iron, so really
is it a black line?
As I was walking down the creek, I spotted another
bottle. Follow the black line. Shadows.
It's a ketchup bottle from the 1920s. This is actually an original Heinz bottle from around 1910 to 1920. A lot of these dumps are filled with tons of animal teeth from animals that were butchered and the teeth were discarded. These are really cool and I love to collect them, so not just. There are bottles and glass everywhere, and I really love these Coke bottles because I think they have a super cool color you don't see anywhere else.
Dead China.
Medicine bottles. This one's from New Jersey and it dates from the 1910s. I also found lots of bullets and ammunition. I found a dump from almost 200 years ago that nobody knows about.
Dead center.
Days looking for cool treasures and artifacts around here. Over 150 years ago, there were Civil War soldiers and stuff here. They lost all sorts of really cool items. I started screening through the old trash and locked, and the first thing I found was a Coca-Cola bottle from the 1920s. It's very hard to see, but if you look on the right-hand side, you can see the patent date of December 25th, 1923, making it a Christmas gift. I'm sifting through tons of bricks, glass, and iron, so I have to be really careful not to cut myself and get tetanus. As I was walking down the
street, little Frisbee just sitting there.
Right on top of the surface, when I picked it up, it's a ketchup bottle from the 1920s. This is actually an original Heinz bottle from around 1910 to 1920. A lot of these dumps are filled with tons of animals. A
couple of Frisbees up there.
These are really cool and I love to collect them. Do not judge. There are bottles and glass everywhere and I really love these Coke bottles because I think they have a super cool color you don't see anywhere else. I also found a few broken medicine bottles. This one's from New Jersey and it dates from the 1910s. I also found lots of bullets and ammunition. I found a dump from almost 2 years ago.
How's that thing moving?
And I spent the past few days looking for cool treasures and artifacts around here. Over 150 years ago, there were Civil War soldiers and stuff.
Yeah.
They lost all sorts of really cool
items. See it there.
I started screening through the old trash.
It's like a little phone box.
It's very hard to see, but if you look on the right hand side,
what the hell is that?
December 25th, 1923, making it a Christmas gift. I'm sifting through tons of bricks, glass, and iron, so I have to be really careful not to cut myself and get tetanus. As I was walking down the creek, I spotted another bottle sitting right on top of the surface. When I picked it up, it's a ketchup bottle from the 1920s. This is actually an original Heinz bottle from around 1910 to 1920. A lot of these dumps are filled with tons of animal teeth from animals that were butchered and the teeth were discarded.
Another one there. Straight ahead, dead center. Or is that the same one?
I think they have a super cool color you don't see anywhere else. I also found a few broken medicine bottles. This one's from New Jersey and it dates from the 1910s.
It's like one of them Teletubbies. Straight ahead. Shit's happening.
It's very hard to see, but if you look on the right-hand side, you can see the patent date of December 25th, 1923, making it a Christmas gift. I'm sifting through tons of bricks, glass, and iron, so I have to be really careful not to cut myself and get tetanus. As I was walking down the creek, I spotted another bottle sitting right on top of the surface.
Hang on!
It's a ketchup bottle from the 1920s. This is actually an original Heinz bottle from around 1910 to 1920.
Hang on!
These dumps are filled with tons of animal teeth from animals that were butchered and the teeth were discarded.
They're on the move. Something's happening today.
A super cool color you don't see anywhere else.
Well, soon.
Broken medicine bottles. This one's from New Jersey and it dates from the 1910s. I also found lots of bullets.
It's like a big spinning wheel coming in. I drank that when I was a kid.
I started screening through the old trash and locked, and the first thing I found